Good morning and welcome to another one, guys. We are at John's Pass. Like you see, sun is not up yet and the pass is full. People are on the beach as well. Plenty here on the pass, but look like pompanos are biting. Tiny ones on the beach. So we're gonna start with this pass. We have our KBO bike today. Two rods, one on green and white orange teaser, one on yellow and white pink teaser. It's good to have more opportunities. So another pompano there, that's a good sign. So they started biting early today. Look at this beautiful day. We'll stay in this area. If we find keepers, we're gonna keep staying here. If they're all small, we're gonna keep moving. And like always, search all the passes till we find a good fish. We are ready to start, guys. Green and white, orange teaser. That's what we're gonna start with. And switch. Of course. Whichever color they're gonna want today. Water is getting there, guys. It's been 3 days after that storm. Cleared up pretty good, actually. Jean. All right, guys. Oh, come on. That's a good one. First pompano of the day. Let's go. Nice. Oh, it's a fatty. It's a fatty. Yeah, it's a nice one. Landing him on the beach. Oh, that's a fatty. There you go. Oh yeah, boy. That's a fatty. Look at that guy. That's a 16 incher right there. Nice.
Oh, the big time.
Yeah. Let's go.
Not bad for the first pompano of the day, guys. Let's measure this guy quick. I'll say 16 and a half. 17. Look at that. Let's measure. 16 and a half. Exactly what I said, guys. We'll take it. Let's go.
Look at him. Took it right in front of me. Man, I missed the dive. Right here, guys. 5 feet away. Let's go. Is either the mullet hitting my line or is
chasing
Jean? Nope. That's a fish, guys. There we go. That's shaking weird. Maybe pumping might be just a hot spot. There on the edge. So yeah, it's like a ladder. Let this guy go and girl. Yeah, it's like a ladder. Let's go. Pump on the number two. Right under the school of mullets. I feel the line shaking. I thought the mullets were hitting my line, but now it was a pompano. Just testing the jig, I guess. All right, we found one net shrimp. Not the our favorite, but this will do. This will do. Come on. Let's go. Different jig head though. I have the jig heads on the toolbox. Something small. Oh, tiny flounder. The smallest flounder ever, guys. Annihilated that net shrimp. Little guy. Oops. Oh, come on now. Little flatty. Yeah. Alright. We know that flounder's there. All right, you guys, welcome to day number two. Day number one, we found some on John's Pass. A nice keeper and some small one. Everybody was catching small ones. Day number two, I thought let's do breaches. We're gonna start with this area. If we find them here, we stay in here. But we're gonna check both, north and south, starting with the north. I like the water. It's moving pretty good. It's not clear though, I don't know why. It's been nice these last 2 days. I don't know why the water here is so dirty today. Ooh, chasing. Fish on, fish off. First cast, wow. Might be clearer on the south, so yeah, let's give this few minutes and we'll go and fish the south. Today, I didn't feel like doing the passes again. I heard people catching small ones, so I'm like, let me go and do the breaches, see if any big ones is hiding around the breaches. This is the best time of the year to start fishing for pompano, guys, all the way through September. Very soon we're gonna get those fat pompanos located on deep waters, breaches, passes, on the beach. Morning hours will be really good. So yeah, this is the time I like to target them. Not really big fan of the springtime. Too many people hunt for them, and tell you the truth, I don't really call it my best pompano time like everybody else does. That's one of okay times for me, but not really impressive springtime. Now is my time. So this month we're gonna go after them. Go. Ooh, there you go. Like I was saying, be shown. Come on. Let's not be a jack now. Come on. Cast number three. It's not shaking much. It's just swimming towards the breach. It's heavy. It is a pompano. It's a keeper pompano. It doesn't look like permit to me. So, still the pompano jack. Be a fat pompano, come on. Staying down. I got him on the side. That's a jack. All right, so I got him on the side. He felt like he was a monster. Hey, not bad starting our day with a okay size jacky actually. Only the de-hooker, these guys are dangerous. Oh man, he got us excited. Yeah, I couldn't feel any head shakes because I got him on the side. Still, jacks are fun to catch, guys. I don't mind catching jacks. We haven't seen the big ones this year, so I don't know what's going on with the big ones. Been only small or medium-sized jacks. All right, go away from the breach, fish on. Like I said, this was right almost under the breach. Might be a jack, the way he's shaking his head. I'm gonna treat him good. Just want him away from the breach first. Man, I like the action. A few minutes into the spot, two hookups. Is that a pump? Is that a jack? Another jacky jacky. All right, let's do another cast or two and we go to the south. Yeah, another jacky. All right, we made it to the south. Like I said, water is much clearer. Look at that. See that? What a difference. Same breach. Okay, let's see if we're gonna make it happen in this side. Let's find something better than the jacks. We're gonna search near the breach, we're gonna search farther until we find something good. South used to be always my spot. Fish on, fish off, fish on. Now he's running. I thought he was running. Big fish, grunt, just a grunt. Man, those two look alike. Let's find something there. A lot of grass on the south, but the water is definitely cleaner, much cleaner than the north side. Pigeon, better fish, come on. Give me a rod. He's giving me a rod, but it's a jerky rod. Hey, we'll take it. Jack attacks here today.
Yeah.
Mr. Jakey. He's bleeding. Pretty badish. I got him. That's why he's fighting weird as well. Come on, let's go. Yeah.
Do they eat dogs?
Huh?
Those are legal?
Yeah. You want it?
Yeah. Any size, anything you can keep?
No, you can keep those, no problem.
Yeah. Oh, you're doing the pompano jig?
Yeah.
Okay, I lost my. Pompano jig, I have it at Downtown Ferry and also have my pompano jig. But when you take out the bucket?
Let's go. Looking for pumping now. Let's do it. Got some fight on him, but it's not big. Wherever it is. Are we filming?
Yeah, we're filming.
Maybe another. It's staying on the bottom, but it's a little weird. It's fighting weird. I guess I had shakes though, like a jack. Oh no, it's not a jack. What is it? Alright. Those guys gonna keep them, so hey. People like to eat them, guys. Nothing wrong with that. I don't know why. Sometimes people go like, oh, that's a trash fish or this and that. You know, that's a fish. People like to eat it. For some people might be trash, for some people might be gold. So nothing wrong with that. Come on. Fish off, fish on. There you go. Oh, this one is running. This one is running. Come on. That's our pump now. That's our pump now. Let's go. Don't be a jack. You're running pretty good. Yeah, it's running fast for Jack. That's our pompano. Come on, boy. Come on, no. Yeah, that was our pompano. Now I'm stuck here, guys. You know me. Let's retie. They were somewhere in front of me. That was a keeper pompano. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. That was a great pompano, guys. You can tell the difference. They're on fast. That was a keeper pompano, so I think this spot gonna keep me here now. I like the water, it's moving just perfect. Not too slow, not too crazy fast. Let's go. Pigeon. Fast, moving fast, guys, moving fast, my way. It might be a pump, but it's a small one. It's a pump. Yeah, it's a pump. Man, where your mama go, man? Tell her to come here. We found them on day two, guys. It's a baby, though. Baby pump. Hey. Oh, take, man, these guys just will get your jig. You have to be careful with the pump on this guy. Tough handling pompanos, man. These guys are just tough. Let's go. Let's get the big one back. Let's get the big one back. Hey, I love the action though. Can't complain, guys. you hear me complain a lot, but you can't complain. Go to a spot and slay fish. I can't complain about that. Yeah, boy.
Go fishing.
That's how it is, guys. That's how it is. Come on. I have a good feeling about this cast. Let's go. Jean came on top, he tiny something, moving fast. Might be in a tiny pump and then just start jumping. You know how they are, they're feisty. Ah, look him. He's a baby. I saw him jumping, that's why I thought he's a tiny pump. Yeah, let's get over the hooker, man. These guys will get you really bad. Let's go. This was far. Time to retire, guys. Don't be lazy like me. You're gonna lose a lot of jigs that way. All right, this was very far. Right on the end of my cast, like I was saying earlier. I knew they moved somewhere farther. Let's see if we find them again. He took it on the drop and he came up and jumped. Came up. Last fish look like a pup. That is small. That might be good. Come on. Nice. Has a lot of age shape, so I think it's a jig. Yeah, it's a jig. And let's go to the last spot. Another 20 minutes, see if we find any there. Come on, man. Now this jig smells really good. I lost another jig with you. Want him? All right, you guys, we're calling it a day. This last spot didn't have anything, not a single bite here at the North Skyway. But the bridge did pretty good, both sides, found jacks. South side, we found those pompanos. They were tiny. I lost a big one. Overall, was fun, you know. The first day, I got that 16 and a half, which is pretty good. I mean, might be my biggest for this season or second biggest. And everything else has been, it's been small, guys, so. Not there yet. I like the summertime for them. That's where I get those big ones, those fat ones. Not really a big fan of springtime. It's a lot of small ones. So yeah, from now on, we're gonna start searching for them on the passes, on the bridges, you know, on the beach. You'll find them everywhere now. They are just, you have to check all the spots and for sure you're gonna find them in any of them. But yeah, overall we had fun. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, like always, give us a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one.